old were you when he first played AYSO?
Five. 5 years old. I'm sure I was very good.
Do you remember any of your team names?
Silver Bullet.
What do you remember from playing AYSO?
Well, you know, it's funny, actually, one of my best friends today, his dad and my mom were the coaches for our first AYSO team, and I actually still on vacation with them, and we just created great relationships.